Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the national anthem.